I stood in the courtroom like a fool. And those two bastards, they smiled at me. And that's when I told my husband to get justice, we must go to Don Corleone.
Why did you go to the police first? Why didn't you come to me?
What do you want from me? Tell me anything, but do what I beg you to do.
What's that? That I cannot do.
I'll give you anything you ask.
We've known each other for many years. But yet this is the first time that you've ever come to me for help or for counsel. I can't even remember the last time you invited me to your home for a cup of coffee. My husband is the godfather to your only child. But let's be frank. You never wanted my friendship and you were afraid to be in my debt.
I didn't want to get into trouble.
Oh, I understand. You found this paradise in America. You had a good trade, you had a good living, you had the protection of the police, and there were these court laws, so you didn't need a friend like me. But now, here you are. You come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me justice. But you don't ask for friendship, you don't ask with respect, you don't even bother to call me godmother. Instead, you come into my house on the day of my daughter's wedding and you ask me to do murder for money?
I ask you for justice.
That is not justice. Your daughter is still alive.
Make them suffer then, as she suffers. How much shall I pay you?
Ever done to you to treat me so disrespectfully? If you had come to me for friendship, then the scum that ruined your daughter would be suffering today. And if an honest woman like you happened to make enemies, then they would be my enemies. And then they would fear you.
Be my friend, godmother.
One day, and that day may never come, but you will be paying a service. But until that day, consider this justice a gift from my daughter's wedding day.